between the start and the really tight ball. Scott Thorne had a lot of work to do and did it well.